instrumentation.
Produced by Soundman and NVX Audio. Premium iPad dash kits and custom dash mods at soundman.co. High quality car stereo, amp, speakers, and vehicle specific bass packages.
Bass!
NVX.com. We are also sponsored by US Alternators and downforsoundshop.com. Remember, the hairline war ain't over yet. No! And I'm winning. No! Take a look at this. The bed liner dried nice. The engine's going back in, baby. What bolts go where, huh? Which one of you fucking bitches took this apart, huh? All right, we're gonna make a little table. Today we're putting the engine in the mule and installing a wing on Muscle Boy's Grand Race Marquise. These are the motor mounts. 10 years later, they never twisted. Remember that one guy who said they were going to twist? What an idiot. Oh no, well how the fuck is that going to work? This needs a slide back. This ain't even in the proper position. What if this side's on this side and this side's on this side and it's not even the right side and these holes that I drilled in? Now I gotta move my table. Fucking hump this into place. How the fuck it lines up over here? Oh, look, we got some movement. Oh yeah. We have movement in the unit. Ooh, we have action.
First, I need to bolt the transaxle back in because some dumb idiot didn't put the bolts back in 5 years ago. Oh, that was young me? What an idiot.
If we could thread the nuts and wiggle it all into position. I gotta jack my input shaft around. Oh, jeez. Who labeled this? This one ain't lining up with a dog's dick, is it? After years of anticipation. I don't know why my past self loosened these. What an idiot. I took this apart back when I was an idiot. Pump it, pump it, pump it up. Pump, pump, pump your guts. Get this around up under here and get it on up under over here. Strap it like that, loose, put it right there like that. What do you think? What do you think? I'm gonna drop the motor. Are we gonna drop it? I went all out and got the $6 strap. All right, she's going up. Oh, she's going to drop. It's kind of cockeyed, a little bit crooked like cock, cocked. Ooh. Yeah. What if it drops and smashes my fingers, hmm? Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, look at that adjustment. All right, let's get her on in, huh? Going up. We're going on up, baby. Oh, the unit is transferring. What if it drops? What if it fucking drops right on the back of the mule?
Inserting unit. Oh, I hit the tire. Popped it. Popped the damn tire. Get in. Oh, it's not getting in.
Next, we'll roll the clip of the strap snapping and me dropping the motor, so that everyone can rejoice over my failures. Roll the dumb clip!
Oh no! The door slammed!
Oh my god!
What are we gonna do if the door slams? We landed her. Look at her blow. Oh, this thing's gonna fucking snap and drop on the floor. Spinning around like that, like a dingleberry. Okay, look it.
Now what am I hitting? Yeah. Look at her. She's gonna go. She's gonna fucking go in.
Oh my God.
She's gonna plop right in like a turd in the shitter. Whoa, whoa. She's going down in. Gonna back her on up. Can't be scraping the bed liner. Oh yeah. Plopping unit. All right, we gotta let the back down a little bit. That's a little better. I forgot to put the throw-out bearing in. Just kidding, I didn't drop it. I just said that so Mark Zuckerberg, the car audio nerd, would get his hopes up. He was all excited. It went right in.
No!
Ooh, did you see that slide action? She slid onto the input shaft-a-roni. Yeah, bitch. Fuck yeah, that was an easy plopping. She plopped right in, like my turd. Horny sexual, baby. Yeah, now I gotta make sure the motor mounts are lining up to the motor mount so I can. Hornage. Oh, I dropped the dumbass shit. Does it go this way? Yeah, it goes like that. Look at it go. I was meditating on my porcelain yoga bowl when more spiritual car advice came to me. If you take your car too far apart, it is no longer a car. It's a pain in the ass, is what it becomes. Just like a hard, large, compacted log. You should drink more water, is what I thought to myself.
Awful.
Oh, no, Roger.
Dreadful.
No.
Terrible.
Somebody roll the dumb clip of some kind of clip.
Bad.
He'd probably be at the end of the street, or maybe on that side. The new owner of the bass van, Timothy Watson, is here to pick up the bass van. He's going to continue the project via YouTube. His channel name is 5112 Studios. So be sure to follow him, watch the bass fan. Make sure you still watch my show. Oh!
Okay. I'm gonna bet I didn't though.
See, yeah.
There's the whole
He's kicker. Taking a shit at the gas station right now.
Let's go back to my...
Inputted it wrong on the... He's using Apple Maps.
Nah, he's probably got a green dot.
Here's a tea if you want one.
Oh, fuck.
I'm gonna be fucking thirsting to death out here. Make sure you take him out to go to the bathroom. Tim even looks like me, except we have inverted beard colors. Mine's going gray on the opposite. See, the only color I have is on the sides here.
one wants that.
No one will ever look.
Got a solar charger, so when it gets to Georgia, it can be opened. Because I don't know how much rain we're going to have from here to there, but...
This is Timothy Watson, the proud new owner of the base van. He's meeting the vehicle transport here to take the base van off to its new home in Georgia. What if the body kit blows off on the... Your first work has been done. Look at that.
Nailed it. It's perfect now. Great.
I hooked it up with that easy removal system.
Can I get a discount with the bumper?
You already paid. Sorry, I would have... If you would have mentioned that before, I would have... A vehicle transport is picking this up and taking it home. He's gonna meet it there later. He's in Georgia. Tim's last name is Watson. And my initials are DB. He's basically the newest bootleg Doug Bernards. This is the vehicular transport man. He's gonna drive her off into the sunset. I've been cloned. Muscle Boy is here, everybody. Muscle Boy came to put something on his car. Camera Boy, now known as Muscle Boy, came to work on his own car. And by work on his own car, I means he's making me do it. I means.
Look it! Oh, there's big mess. Big shit.
It? Oh, look at all this muscle gear in here, dude. Muscle weight gear.
Oh, look
gear.
At, did I show you this one?
What is that butt rag over there, dude?
That's my oil rag. Look at this
That's
one.
That's a, whoa.
A schlong dingle.
A schlong donger, yeah, buddy.
That's called a schlong extension.
All right, let's see what he's got today, everybody. Don't touch that on that Subaru. Don't touch it.
I ain't touching this piece of shit. Here it is.
What is it?
Here.
This is Muscle Boy's birthday present.
Oh. The screws are on it.
Damn.
Oh, it's scratched.
Dude, that's a sizable bad boy. Did it come with like a template or something so we know where to put the holes?
Hell no, it didn't come with no goddamn template.
Hey.
Hell no.
Worth a destruction manual. This is a high performance bootleg Mercury Marauder wing. Kai has a vision for his vehicle. He wants to paint this wing flat black and slam the hell out of the car so low he could barely drive it, is what he said. What a chip off the old cock.
Surface clean, test fit, preparation, damn. Installation.
We're gonna be cutting holes in it.
This is from Yokum Motor Sales.
Yokohama?
Yokum.
Ew. Ew.
Look it.
We gotta drill holes in your trunk lid right now?
Wow.
We're gonna fucking destroy your car?
It's already, dude. This is the first step of the destruction of this car. After this, we're gonna put a box in it. We're gonna make it unsellable as possible.
Oh, you want a highly sellable item when you're done.
No, that's not what I do. I either keep it forever or I crash it. That's how we do
you
it.
You fuck it up and send it on over to hell.
Send it into a fucking tree.
Okay, now look. No, don't send this one into a tree.
No, I'm not.
There's
no more trees anymore.
You already hit them all.
I already took down that one that I hit.
Oh, yeah.
Wow! They said I was on steroids, they said.
Don't get your steroids in a cramp.
I get it, though. I would be mad, too, if I were you guys, okay? I would hate me, too.
Because of how muscly you are?
If I was one of you fat fucks. Y'all are mad sweating on your computer.
Don't talk badly about the fans.
With your fat belly laying on the keyboard.
Don't be a grouchy little bitch.
You don't understand the pains that I went through, okay? What is a template?
We're gonna make a tape template. First, he needs to make a template to mark where the holes need to be. And by him making a template, I mean he's making me do everything. Cockford Ballsgate!
What is this made out of, urethane?
It's fiberglass.
Oh.
Let's double it up a little bit in a couple places so it's nice and thick.
It's folding there, that's all that. What'd you get?
Oh, yes!
Dude, that shit's gonna fall.
Thank you, my sir. How you doing, buddy? Now the boys are over here dicking around,
dude, it's
leaving
nice.
Me to do the work.
Look at, they got their chrome, they got the doo-doo.
Kids are here dicking around.
How come there's this gap?
Okay, quit wiggling it around, maybe. Okay? You're getting all willy-nilly. Don't worry about the gap. We're gonna screw it on, Michael. And it's gonna fucking suck into place. Hold that there like that tight. Don't move.
Has a bigger gap than my toothless ex-mom.
Don't say that. She's gonna fucking call me on the phone now.
Hey, man, I watched your YouTube show.
She still loves you.
Shut the fuck up.
We're making a Marauder clone. Oh, no.
This is a bootleg Marauder wing. We're making a template situation. Don't move it now.
Good.
I'm on it, and I was driving right now, and it zaps me.
Oh no.
Probably pinch
you. That's because you haven't gone to the gym in so long, your muscles are atrophying, and now you can't even drive.
It needs to sit about there. Actually, that's probably good.
Because the nylon in the middle is supposed to prevent it from spinning off. All right, deeper. There's the holes.
Don't miss.
Oh!
Oh,
dude,
shit.
I gotta go through the next layer.
Layer?
It went in there.
No, but I gotta go on the inside layer. Oh, I can't reach it.
You need longer. Longer. You need longer.
I don't have longer, Michael.
You need longer one.
Oh!
Put a extension.
Oh! Oh, I blew it up. Oh, baby.
Too big.
Yeah, baby. Hey. Don't wipe the shavings off with your hand.
I didn't. I blew them.
I'm gonna blow him with the blower.
Blew him. Have you seen a Dodge Charger with a black wing?
But it has like an SRT logo on it.
I'll put one of those.
If you had it white, it would look cool, like OEM, OEM Plus.
OEM?
OEM.
Oh, have you seen a paint matched Marauder wing? It looks gross.
That's why I like the SDI.
Pop it.
Y'all don't understand my vision.
Okay, pop the damn thing.
Hey!
Hey, don't piss all loud with the microphone on. Kai's going to piss with the microphone on. Okay, I'm using a large hole saw. Now I need to hole saw some larger holes in the back side of the trunk lid so we can get a socket in there and get the bolts in. Oh, wow, the drill bit broke.
Oh, sounds like
hot molten metal all over my arm. My drill bit broke. The hole saw shooting hot shards of molten metal on my arms, burning the shit out of me. Shards landed in my elbow pit. It's hot as dick and balls out. I'm sweating my ass off. And the kids are giggling at me. Look, he's mad. You're grounded.
Oh.
Why are you making that sound?
Because the metal shards are burning the shit out of me, dude. Yeah, this is one broke too. What's happening? Ah, oh, it's hot!
He picked up the drill bit and it was hot.
I was like, it's
a bit, it's a bit hot.
I'm winning the hairline war. Mine seems to be growing back a little bit. Mark's is sucking back so far, day by day. Look at it. And his YouTube views seem to be plummeting. Compared to mine. Mine have been going up slightly.
Race wing, baby.
I know, it looks cool. I told you black would be cool.
Wait a couple days before you wash it, you know?
Don't blast it on clothes.
Look at that duck bill look, baby.
Good. Really good. It's got the Yukon badge.
Dude, if you black out your looks windows, it's going to look
I know, fun. That's my vision. Y'all don't understand the vision, dude. Y'all don't understand this is about to be a Hellcat machine. This is about to be killing them Hellcats, them scat packs, gone in the dust.
See, he plans to slam
this
the
is
shit
a
out
true,
of it.
I got to have a muscle car for the muscle boy, okay, guys? You don't get it.
Muscle boy wants a muscle car.
You guys need to hit up Yukum. The phone number's right here.
Yokum Motorsports, baby. Give him a call.
Give him a call.
How come your name Yokum?
They're based out of Kentucky.
It turned out horny. Shit! A huge thank you to all of our Patreon supporters. Patreon is the main thing that keeps the show going because the YouTube revenue is in the shitter. So if you enjoy the videos, please join our Patreon, or else we're out of business. And it's all your fault. The next gift going out to our Patreon supporters, Brian Turner, is getting a set of Meso 6.5 coaxials. Son of a bitch! Toby Robinson is receiving the factory radio from the bass fan. Autographed! Perhaps the most valuable item to ever be given.